knee straight.
Okay.
Bend your knee.
Okay. What's your toe position? Back foot on your
toe.
Okay.
And
what about back knee?
Back knee should be straight.
Absolutely straight.
And your back should be hold.
Bat should be right in front of your
nose.
Good boy. Now Amok, you explain.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, tell me louder.
Sir, we have to keep our
first toe. Okay. First, move your feet forward, right? And what about back toe?
We have to keep our back toe straight.
Back foot should be on your toe.
Yes.
Okay. Then.
Nose.
Handle exactly in front of your
nose.
And what about your back knee?
We have to keep it straight.
Try and keep it straight. Absolutely. Can you show it again? Show the position again. Yeah, play. Great shot. Good boy. Next, Taushit, can you explain?
Go. Sir, we need to take a high back lift.
High back lift. Turn that side. Oh, bowler is bowling from that side.
Keep our back leg on our toe.
Back foot on your toe. Okay, great. Then, what about back lift?
Back lift.
Nice high back lift. Okay.
And keep our bat in front of our nose.
Keep your bat in front of your nose. What about your back foot, back knee?
We should not bend our back.
Try and keep your back knee absolutely straight. Now, Arav. Come on, Arav. Explain.
Your back toe should be...
Back toe should be where?
Your back foot should be on your toe.
On your toe, okay.
And your back knee should be straight.
Back knee straight, boys. Listen, back knee straight.
Back knee
so that why should back knee? When back knee is straight, your whole weight should be on your
front foot,
right? When you are playing your front foot shots, your weight should be on your front foot, right?
Yes.
What else?
And your front foot your front knee should be bent.
Front knee should be bent. Great.
And your nose should be. Straight to the handle.
Right in front of your handle. Now, Sohit, come on, explain, Sohit. Good boy. Now.
We should keep our knee straight.
Knee straight, good.
We should keep our nose.
Nose, yeah. Batting handle mundundal kada. Right in front of your handle, nose kada. Back toe itlunali. Back foot should be on your toe. Right? Heel midunte metundi. Weight on the back foot midunte. When you are playing your front foot, weight
should
be
on.
You should bend your front knee. And back knee?
Back knee, you should keep it straight.
Straight, good boys. Now you understood, no? How to play front foot drives? Right? Front foot defense?
Yes.
Will you be doing again it at your house?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
50 times. Each and every day, do it 50 repetitions. Over a period of time, you'll improve. Okay, boys? Will you do it again? Sure?
Yes, sir.
Have you enjoyed?
Yes, sir.
Good boys.